Big news coming in from China's property market. China's Evergrande has decided on delaying onshore bond payments by at least 6 months for all the liabilities to get cleared up. As we know, troubled Evergrande has been facing a lot of defaults lately and has a total of around 300 billion in liabilities that needs to be paid off. Recently, investors of Evergrande protested against their decisions and asked the company to give back their money. A couple of days back, Evergrande's office in China was surrounded by the investors as they are asking for their money to be given back. What decision they will take in the future, only time will tell. However, we hope that they are able to pay some of their liabilities in the coming months so that they can stabilize their work and get back on track as one of the topmost developers of China. Thank you and stay updated in my channel. Thank you.